Gabrielle, you have to listen to me. What you heard yesterday, none of that is true. I didn't mean any of it.
You sounded pretty convincing to me.
Well, and maybe you didn't hear the whole thing. I was sick of my friends writing me about singing with you, and I told them things I knew would shut them up. The guy you met on vacation is way more me than the guy who said those stupid things.
Troy, the whole singing thing is making this fool crazy. You said it yourself. Everyone is treating you differently.
Maybe that's because I don't want to be just the basketball player anymore. Gabrielle, when I look into your eyes, I know I can be anyone I want to be because you look at me without putting all these limits on you, you know?
But your dad...
This isn't about my dad. It's about me and how I feel. And I'm not letting the team down. They let me down.